know which one to pick. So I'll go thief. Why not? Okay, I'm sixth grade inquisition. Agility. There we go. Oh, got a thiefy light character. And we can move pretty quick. And there's our cellmate. Deader than dead. And just looks just to the world. A little better. Alright. Two. Alright. Let's get ourselves out of a cell. For the coin. So here we do have some reading to do. Why am I being released? What are you? Cipher magic. Servant. And I'll be going. So he let us loose. This is the Inquisitor, if I remember correct, from the old demo. Hey Dean, I did not finish it yet. We'll get back to it eventually. But yeah, I'll get back to that eventually. They're all dead. I'm not sure your crimes warrants a hard sentence. I will release you on condition. How's it going over there? Okay, we gotta find Vella. How am I supposed to do that? Vella Calusis, the leader of the Dark Star, notorious for aiding cultists and god worshippers. Ship is docked close to their headquarters, Fortress for God War. Nice. And yep, I can't wait for tomorrow. Forbidden Door should be good. Agents watch us all. I'll provide advice. Any questions? Who Who is this Vela Kalos, actually? Go by her father for command, but after the death of her mother, heaven. Been causing quite the ruckus around Francis. Okay. This is a suicide mission. Not at all. Many of the dark stars. Only half of them. You have a 1 in 465 chance of success. Worth a shot. Alright. I'll do my best. Got a journal. Give me one of our Christmas journal. We got a quest started. Okay. I wouldn't try and run. This is a small island, and it's a long way down. Let's look at the journal. Where is that? This is the journal. The hunt for Vela Kalos. Finally set free on one condition: we must track down Vela. She's in the God War Fortress. Seek assistance from Inquisition drones. If you're concerned. There's nothing on there. These are our skills, it looks like. Okay. Let's do it. Can't save. Manually. Let's get this. Health potion. Amen. The world, all in its PS1 graphic glory. Let's get out of here. We had to go that way. Heck is that? One of the drones? I think that's the ship he was talking about over there. Not much has changed from the demo. At least this area. Don't remember this being here. This here. Give me that rusty sword. And it can't cut through cheese. So if you go to this, there we go. There we go. Equip it. You can't break these, surprisingly. Health potion. Speaking past enemies. This is an example of what they look like right here. And there they are. They want to sneak by. I think these are safer than this. I don't remember this bridge being here either. Let's sneak around him. How about that? Move to this building. What the heck's going on? Oh, they're fighting. Something died. Oh, looks like we can't get in there. In a demo, we could. Changed it. Interesting. Alright, whatever. Wonder if we can join. I doubt we can swim. Let's find out. Yeah, never mind. I guess we can equip those. It's getting dark. But yeah, they put this guy on the outside of the broken down house. They weren't that close before. But going in. We might die here. Oh crap. Been spotted. This is the house I was talking about. Yeah, they put these guys weren't here before. So I don't know how I'm gonna get in. Might have to try to take them down. Some health, some mana there. I need it. Coin. Yes, two guys. Oh well. What's the dead bodies? Take that coin. Take the lockpick. Too long. Health potion. Probably. Let's go ahead and take him out. They're giving us enough stuff to see if we can do it. But we probably won't be able to. We do have health, so can survive at least one more hit. Got him. We beat him. We got 3 life picks for that. Last time I didn't even instigate him in the demo. This guy might be a little tougher. A bit of health, but okay, this guy is dying apparently. One of the locals. Let's see if we can try one. Yes. Stream, you should find it. Already found it without your help, buddy. He wants to die in peace. All right. But we did all we could do. Okay, this fight going on. Definitely this fight situation was not a thing in the demo. I think they're coming to get me. Yep. There's a bunch of stuff to pick up. Look at that. But yeah, this battle that's going on was not a thing. Ammo. Fire arrows. I don't think this was here either. But yeah, we can't save manually. Gotta rely on the game to do it. That could be interesting. Get a coin. So we got another boat. Okay, we could just avoid this guy. Take everything and leave. So far, giving us enough potions to survive. Get out of here. Dead. Gave us ammo for his death. Crystal point. You should make use of both. Resting restores your health, mana, and maximum stamina. Only rest in a bed when it's safe to do so. Crystal points restore mana and save the game. So grant a home spell, which return you to the last used crystal point. Okay, so you can only save at these things. All right, game is saved. All right, what do you got? Man, Joseph, wait for the babies. Down to quest. Did we find Joe? Say we found. Oh, we did find it. What'd you give us? Smash something. Bronze looked at it. Better. Nice to him, but it won't be nice to us. I'm surprised they still had the music going. I need some calm music now. Okay. So what was this quest? Yeah. Met a peculiar man. She finds his lost journal. You should inquire further as to where it could be. Apparently I have it. Don't know how. Yeah, that's one more time. I guess we don't have it. Is that a bed? Yes, it is. Let's go sleep. Sleep till this time. So we can get our stamina back at least. Okay, at least everybody stays dead. Let's go to this door. So let's explore over here. That's what we do. What do you got to say? Over our pitiful lives, humans accrue beliefs of delusion. When a person dies, sometimes a glimmer of who they were lingers. This ethereal skull is a glimmer of delusion. collect enough, you acquire full delusion, which allows you to increase a core attribute. Develop delusions of your own by completing quests and overcoming challenges. See the tower up on the cliff? That is where Vela was last sighted. Make your way to that tower. Confront her. Do not tarry. Okay, let's get the skull. Let's see what that did for us. Okay. Looks like we need at least one more to get a delusion. So we can increase mesh. Eye of Pagan. Alchemy ingredient. Okay, that can grow back, apparently. Yeah, these isles. Ooh, what the heck? The dragon? Interesting. Weird. These up to castle. So we need to get up there. I think that's where the ship is. Where are you going? You're attempting to run from your duty? The bridge has barred to you. Only those with the permit may cross. I don't think I want to go that way. I'm going to go here. Yeah, the music's done. The music we need. Calm. What's this? Jitter seed. Potency of vibration. We use as alchemy. Restorative. Okay. So that bridge won't. Can't go that way even if we wanted to. Oh, I forgot to see if we can get up there. One of the guys that kills us. The Dark Star mercenary languages. An ale in one hand. She barely registers your presence. So you went to Inquisition on some petty thief. Come to pick at our corpses. I'm just passing through. No quarrel with you. If you don't care for Vela, let me in the storeroom below. Oh. It's true, no love, but it's another thing to betray the Dark Star Company. They're still my brethren. This gal's drunk. Lockpick. Got a coin at least. So what do we need? This is how you upgrade weapons. What can you tell me about Vela? Keep a secret, right? She leads the Darkstar mercenaries. I'm supposed to tip my hat and call her boss. But between you and me, she's gonna get us all killed. Maybe already has. Speaks of mad prophecies of breaking reality itself into some sort of deathless heaven. Nonsense and lies. I'll leave you to your ale. So we don't have enough charm to persuade this person. But we know it's there. Let's go this way. That wasn't in the demo. From last year. They've added a lot since then. We just had the bare bones version. What's this? Oh, I think that's the way we gotta go. That's probably the way. That's the way we took in the demo. But I think there's things roaming around down there. That's right. The bridge isn't extended, so we can't go this way. We gotta go down there. Gotta go that way. Beep, 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 beep. Put this rusty sword to use again. Remember, we don't have to fight. We can try to sneak around. This is gonna be tough. Actually, I'm gonna go back to save first. I don't trust what's gonna happen. No, you didn't see me. We found stamina potion. Make that from jitters. I don't think he's gonna walk this far, so we should be able to slip past. But these things were not here in the dam. These crashed ship things. Damn. Shit, it's on me. I didn't ask to be saved. He wants to be free. He needs Vela dead to do it. Why did she capture you? Farewell. Remember our bargain. Okay. So where are we? Are we on her ship? I think that is the case. You might want to heal up. Yep, we pretty much got a free way into the, what you call it? Figure out how to get up there, though. I think this is it. If you explore, there's no way you can die in this game much. They give you potions and stuff all over. Poor ore. Bad quality ore, discard it. Base increases quality ore. Oh, this, we can use that at the, we can use that at the smithing thing. Yeah, in the demo there wasn't much here. There's plenty to pick up. It is worth it to look around. Thing is, and I don't think we can get up here yet. So, get out of here. Oh, crap. This one's who has both a sword and... Got him. Getting dark. Pretty much made to die. Now we can take a shortcut. Okay, we don't need... I don't think we need to heal up, but there's our objective right up ahead. Use this to go home. Okay, that's how you do it. So we don't have any spells. I guess we could put that on there. So then we put that first. And that second. Okay, select. Okay. So you don't have to go through the friggin' menu to do it. Alright, here we go. Let's see what's down the stairs. Other side of the door. Bunch of blood shit. Items, lock picks, another health potion, some coins. Perfect. It was worth coming down here. Warlock picks. Alright, now let's talk to her after this. Stamina potion. Can't break that. Alright, Bella. Gravitized, voice piercing the clatter of the ship. Blood seeps from her armor. She's wounded, but hides it well. What's this? A straggler. Can I join you? I've come to apprehend you. anarchies are afoot. These that will bring the apostate union's tyranny to an end, and that will usher in a new age of heaven. And with that, we must take our leave. It's been a pleasure, but I doubt we'll meet again. And she is gone. Piece of garbage. Flying away. Get out of here. There she is. And just like that, the Inquisitors is here. She's gone. Let's go back on here. Here he is. So she escaped, eh? The drones detected her vessel's departure. I can apprehend her. I played your game. Will you let me free? Three of these rogue Darkstar mercenaries. Turn here if we need to resupply. Okay, we got the passport. So where we are on this map. Guess it's not filled in yet. All right. Right, back to exploring. Okay, now we're back here, which is nice. Wait, I don't even remember that doing anything. Go to controls. Oh, that's what spells are. Okay. Okay, Z is. Actually, let's sleep in bed. Get our stuff back. Probably more stuff to get that way, but I'm gonna ignore it. See if we can talk to this Death Star, who's drunk. I spent delusions, yes. Again? Never mind. Let's see, delusions. Got one. So what are we gonna spend it on? Wisdom. Get the persona up a little bit. Yeah, let's do that. There we go. So, what's that charm sitting? 10. Not high enough. But it'll help out in the long run. So I think we can go this way now. This is like an interesting landmark. Look like the map is used. So I don't see much on it. I got one. All right. We can pass. And this is about as far as I got in the demo. But who knows what will change. Oh yeah, I forgot to use that thing. Let me go back and use that smithing station. Last time through there was a giant city. I guess not this time. Still can't do it. Well, never mind. Thank you. so we actually gotta go that way with the blue guy. Sneak around, I'm not about that. There it is. City. Just gonna slip around. This means stay out. Beggar? Nope. Hey, you peasant. Hey, I was talking to you, why you leave? Alright, didn't seem to. Take a look inside here. Tavern. Not too many. Hey. The wobbly noggin. Okay, going out at night is a gift and a curse. Save time. Golden Typhus request. Mm-hmm. Okay. Let's explore upstairs, because I remember there's been some stuff up here. Okay, that would be our room. Delusion. I pick. Let's pick the slot. Yes. Failed. That'll do. Persona last time. Let's try. Let's get our health up a little. Okay. Just a little bit of helps. Every bit helps. Okay. The price for exploring that. And we would get a room at night. Well, actually, let's see. How much would it cost? Two coins? Yeah, why not? This is our room. Allows us to sleep. But we don't really need to sleep right now. Sleeping in the skull. Don't need to sleep right now, but we will do it, I guess. Okay, we're out of lockpicks. I mean, we can't carry anymore, but floor is too low. Got one of our coins back. Beer. Beer do for us. Not sure how it's gonna help us, but the 43 coins is not bad. Okay, we know there's an extra lockpick. Paradoxicus. And defy the principles of reality. Okay. Paradoxicus. There's a lot of stuff down there. Let's continue moving up. Another lockpick that we don't need. How many of these do we have? Doesn't say. Doesn't say. This is a quiet place. Modest treasure, trinkets from bygone ages, but perhaps that's a pity pin. Fish, why not? You can't carry any more life. Can I get that? No. Even though I broke into this. Merchant's artifact. Stolen from the esteemed merchant. Vernon and Burstein. The right buyer might be interested in this. He has no idea. Stole it right from under his nose. I just need a new weapon. How about that? So what is this? Artifact stolen from esteemed merchant Vernon Burstein. Guess it's a quest item. Can't open that. Guess we need a key. Big River. Not gonna go out there. Well, this was lucrative. We got some stuff from that. Very good. So good that I'm gonna go back up here and save. There we go. So I think we stole from whatever shop that was. Unknowingly. Just leave me some. Okay, we're back. Take a little break. All right, bright eyes from an unwashed face, you catch the girl's attention. Hey, you wouldn't want to help a girl out, would you? What's the problem? Sweat from her brow. I got to deliver these Bion silks to my guy at the Wobbly Noggin. About the Lugganese here, my own noggin's not doing too good. Right? Oh, you are. Grained crate of silks. Just ask around for Bardolph. He's usually in the small room if he's not gotten himself knocked out. Yeah, I know the way. Goodbye. So we got another quest, which is good. Where would that be? Here? Yes. So that would be, okay, we got from under his nose. You stole an artifact from right under Vernon's nose. Lost purse, would be interested in this. Okay. Simple delivery, it probably won't be simple. The girl has given you a crate of brown silks. It should be a man named Bardolph. Okay, I think I know where he is, but we'll go there in a bit. Just exploring a bit more of this town. It's good shit. Alright. Paradoxicus. Ooh. Run downtown. Building. had one coin for us. All right, let's go back. This one. Paradoxicus. I'll take you. Another bridge control, looks like. Guess they'll take us over that way. I kind of don't want to do that. Still want to explore what's over here. Okay, this is where we would have came out. Down there. I will take you. The Eye of Pagar. Ooh, a mine shaft. Another iron ore. Let's see. I am a thief, so I'm living up to that moniker. Poor ore. And then we got the iron ore. Oh, it can be used to upgrade a rusty weapon. Okay, so if we were to go back to that safe house, we could possibly do something, turn this sword into something better. So, we'll do that in a bit. Teleport there, but I'm not going to do that right now. Check out the shop. What you got? The bubbling brew. Alchemy station in the corner. Free to use. What can you tell me about alchemy? Your ways. Strong spirits. Sells health potions are pretty cheap, surprisingly. Okay, got some decent stuff in here. Okay, we'll keep them in mind. Let's use the alchemy station. Let's use this. No, what am I willing to lose? This. Okay, you need two, so about that. And shooter seat. And poison. Okay. Made a little poison. Clear. What about I pay off? And Paradoxicus. Shielding potion. Deflects attacks. Jitter seed. paradox. Why not? Street potion. Okay. Carry made potion. So we got this. I wonder if we can mix it with. No. Not gonna chance that. But we got a few decent potions out of it. Poison. Let's see if he else. Can sell him. No. Can't sell him what I want to. Alright. Figured out potion making. Weapons. Interesting statue. Let's do not enter. What you got for us? What you got for sale? Okay, our stuff's more expensive. Sells armor. Okay. Upgrade. You need metal ores. Upgrade combat gear. Thread. Upgrade clothing. Pentium Isaac inside. Okay. Okay, good. I can finally upgrade this. Yes. Now we got a better blade. All right. Better blade out the deal. Can't open that. Maybe this is the guy we stole from unknowingly. There's a bit. The man flares his nostrils and steps up and down for your seat. But these chairs are terribly expensive. So you're here for the job. What job is that? Golden Typhus. Magnificent ship made with the strongest of them. Its captain is none other than Walter Sisson. The course was plotted to the Paguthian ruins south of Hollow. The Typhus should have returned a week ago. The ship and the crew are irrelevant. Only the cargo matters. What cargo is it? He won't tell us what the cargo is. All right, what about the cap? Okay. Yeah, I'll let you know if I get it. All right. So, we got a quest. Starting to get a lot of them now. Okay, Vernon Bernstein, head of the Wayne Merchants Guild, has tasked you with tracking down his lost cargo. You should should keep a lookout for the merchant vessel, the Golden Typhus. We'll keep it in mind. Golden Typhus. And you are Glorious Garments. Hey, what you got? Fancy hat, poor, 5 armor, scholar's robes, give me spell casting, silk thread, can upgrade clothing with that. Okay. Well, this shop is pretty small, could buy a hat, we do need some kind of armor. Don't have any. No rings. Nothing. Only one sword. Lucky we got that. Let's see. Okay, so he sells armor. Good to know. Probably be back to check out more of his stuff. Interesting landmark. What's this? Emporium of Oddity. Spells and equipment. What's he sell? Telescope. Compass. Passport, don't need it. Boost, it's a spell. Compass might be useful. This guy, he would buy these, though. Still, 11 each, not bad. So we got 72 now. I'm gonna keep saving for now. More lore. There's a lot to this place. Let's see what's in here. A lighthouse. Exploration helps. Probably not much here, but I wanna see. Yep, this is a lighthouse. There's a coin and somebody overlooking. Oh, this guy needs a telescope. But with the famine, all my money goes on bread. Okay, this guy wants a telescope. tipsy. Alright, we know somebody there wants a telescope. So that could be a quest. Easy one. It just costs money. Alright, it's over again. Stay at the static room. Alright, we got a new quest. Got him. Okay. That's done. Alright, pretty much explored this town. Focus on these quests then. Hold it. Pass the check. I could have been harassed on my way out of town. But there's someone here that needs silks. And I believe it is you. Right off. Five coins. Bust of a skeleton in one of the houses. Go to our room again. Oh, it's not ours anymore. Oh well. Free room we can use. Unfortunately, we gotta walk all the way back. I don't know what that means. avoid that dude. Go back. Around him. Oh, almost fell off. Just thought I'd go back here. See if we can push this. I think this quest might be bugged. Alright, let's make it nighttime. Alright. Let's go up this way. Enemies up here. But we get to test out our newly made sword. Here we go. Consider me accepted. We hit a lot harder now. I like it. The sword made a difference. Okay, that's where we started. A sneak attack. They exist. Death. Hey, let's pick this one. Found a delusion. We found a chainmail hood. That's pretty good. Just gonna put that on. Found our first piece of armor. And we got this. Still want to talk my way out of stuff more. Well, there we go. Charm's almost 20, so that's good. Coins we have now. 99. We have 100. Let's see what's over here. As soon as we get decent spells, we can start using mana. Don't have any yet. Still stuck. I think I found that abandoned building, just didn't know there was a secret in there. Just go back. So, oh, this is the start of the game, pretty much. Seems like ages ago now. You gotta take the long way back. Oh, there's a coin we missed. Got it. Actually, let's go back to sleep. At nighttime. The shop's closed, but I don't know. Figure out how to sheathe the weapons. Thank you. see what's this way. Well, let's see if we can survive this guy. So the combat's kind of on a delay. If you get that down, you're good. So you don't have to worry about him again. That's the beauty of it. Just take him out. Let's do the same with this guy. I don't care if the goblins like me or not. They apparently don't like me killing those blue guys. But let's see if we can get to the their version of the Thieves Guild. Let's go back. Still open. Eventually I'll be brave enough to buy something. Nothing worth buying right now. In this house, this thing, no, that's suspicious. There we go. Hey. Unless you give 20 coins, perfect. Okay. Okay, lock picks. I'm not sure. Oh, I have 13. I have more than enough lock picks. Teddy leather. You have some of this beer, I guess. Okay. So that's how we could have gotten there. The back way. So we can get one of these light picks now. Wait. Now we have back to the maximum. But none of them gave me more work like I wanted. Let me go back to see if there's anything else. Let's get a few more light picks. Oh, I can't carry any more. Never mind. Let's get out of here. Well, it's nightfall. We should be able to steal more. Use the lift. Oh, we have delusions. Forgot about that. Okay. Lift. Not sure where we are. Ship moving around. Check out the animator. All new. Your new plant. Pluck. Ammo to grab. There's a house down here. We got an interesting landmark thing. Probably for this. What is it? We need lore skin. Let's go back. Get my bearings. Found a house. Oh, crap. It's these dudes. Yeah. Outlaws don't like me. Nice. Got delusion. Go ahead and get those. Barter's up. Should have max charm now. 20. Good. Should be able to use that bed. Ooh, chainmail armor. Very good. Bit of armor. Be a little harder to take down. Not bad. So this place was a bandit outlaw place. Looks like I can go in there too. Hold up here. Okay, yeah. We done it. We fully explored this place. Can't pick up the lock picks, that's unfortunate. But we got more than enough reward out of here. Now I gotta figure out how to get back down. Oh, it's right here. Very good. Very nice. Very evil. So, can we get up top here? There's more stuff down there. Should be possible. At least get the these herbs. Make more potions. And this is the future. So I'll take you to Paradoxicus. Very much worth getting those. Anything to see up here? We came from up. Well, I think we came from up there. Or was it there? Might have been up there. So, where else can we go? I think I saw someplace down here. We can always teleport to the home if need be. Jitter seed. Easy to get lost in this world because it's a lot of trees and stuff. Okay. right back here. I guess this will take us back up there. We kind of went in a circle. Looks like it's getting daytime. Or as bright as it's gonna get in this world. Let's take this out. It's all about the block. In the back. Oh dang. Yes, he managed to hit me. Wayne. Usually I'd avoid those. But we got enough health. What's this? Find out what this thing is or not. Hey, you. Considered friendly. Black pick, then Merc. Yes. Ooh, delusion. This exploration's helping out. So now when I get up. Wisdom. That lower up. Need to get some spell ability. Some mana. It's worth coming here. Plant jitter seed. Still don't know if we're venturing way far away from the goal. I'm lost. Nothing's on the map. I think they forgot to even use the map. Unless I'm looking at it wrong. Because I don't see Jack. Not showing anything. We're just over there, but meh. No, not gonna go this way. It's too far out. Let's save it. I think we've been down here. Nope. There's stuff on the road. Yes, I will. Another jitter seed. I was going to try to avoid them, but I'd be surprised if there are more of them up here. Sneak it. Just to be friendly. What am I smelling? Can you tell me about? See if we have enough charm. Can I see your mushroom? Yes. Thank you. go tampering with the orange ones. So what haven't we? The shield. Jitter, poison. Paradoxicus. Nice, we can be helpful with some of this. Let's do some poison again. Clear. Paradoxicus and Paradoxicus. Mana. And that's it for now. Stamina. Okay. Got it. Get some of our stamina back, so why not use that? There we go. Very valuable, so we don't need to sleep now. So he opened up his door, probably up here. Delusion? Yeah. We got shroom wine. Very valuable. It's not key item. Can actually use it. Not gonna, but there we go. Charm got us in there. You got anything else to say? All right, we'll leave him to his shrooming. Not gonna remember where he is. I wonder if this is hostile. It's not. It's a silk for it. Okay, so it's not harmful. Okay. Well, now I know not to avoid those. Goes to the check. Okay, back to the game. Alright. To make sure my metadata was up to date. So that will take us up there. That's what a mini city is. It's this way. Be new. That's where all the goons were. That looks new. really do need a compass. Might actually buy that. It's easy to get lost. I'm lost. I had an idea where I wanted to go, but it's gone. Getting dark. Okay, this is it. Anything significant about this? Doesn't look like it. Another silk thing. Well, this should be new down this way. Bunch of dead bodies. No big deal. I'm offline, but I'm not. Am I really? I said I'm still on. Maybe Twitch is out. It's not registering over there. still alive. That's good. No idea why steam, this is good. It doesn't like I don't know why, but it's offline on Steam. Twitch. That's odd. Indeed. Thanks. Funny thing is, it's still going on the twos, but not on Twitch. Interesting. Might have to restart. Don't want to do that, but if he wants to do both, I gotta do it. Might just take a quick break, though, to justify restarting it. Get to where we gotta go, then I'm gonna save it up and then take a quick little break, then be back. Sounds like a better way to go about it. Since all this is new, so that should work out. So, it sucks you can't save out in the world. What is this? What do you got to say? The scholar seems rapt with her looking with their looking glass. They peered through a scribble in a notebook. Academy scholar. Can I get a copy of your map? Actually, you know what? Maybe you can have a copy as long as you're willing to work for it. But you need. You're making a new kind of map, a magical map that tracks the shifting movements of these islands. Correct. So the real work is with the cipher spell we're weaving together. But I need someone to go out there and anchor the spell to specific landmarks. Take this cartography notebook when you get to a landmark, equip it, and use it to make a cipher chart. The map will show up in your journal. Oh, that's how we get stuff to show up on the map. There are three scholars working on this map, including myself. Together we cover Hollowshire, Endless Realm, and the Clockwork Kingdom. So my colleagues see what they need. What do you need for this region? Hollowshire is a large place. The clock tower in the middle of town, then to the east, you want the biggest farmstead. The ruin of time with the tweet to the west. River splits into what kind of reward? Flying high, you'll get access to the map itself, but I suppose we can throw in a few coins with the cipher chart too. Bring enough charts, I'll consider giving you a recommendation to the Erudite Academy. You can see it flying up there in the sky. You're allowed to access to the real privilege, believe me. Got it. You sure? Very well. Question. What about this island? Text 1. Text 2. Text 3. So I think that's a screw up on the dev's part there. We got some scholarly stuffs here. So we got a quest from that. Let's see what it was. Flying high. Okay, this will fill up the map, hopefully. Ooh, a mine shaft. Nice. Some iron ore. Looks like we might just get to a spot where we can save it up. That's any indication up that way. The game might have already saved on its own, but I don't trust that. Not right now. So we're gonna go on up here ourselves. Oh shit, what the hell is that? Okay. Looks like this might not be a place to save. Come on. Ridiculous. Definitely looks hostile up this way. I will take you on because I get rewards for it. Abandoned shack. Is it worth hanging out in here? Nice, a bed that we can't use. Pay for some coins instead. Closer to the spot. Is this a landmark we can track? Has been updated. Wait a minute. We updated the map, right? Where we at? I don't see any scribbles anywhere. Oh, yes, we did. It's right here. Okay. That's how we scribble, that's how we fill out the map. Perfect. Just need a spot where I can save her up, and then we're good. Guess we're getting there. To something. Let's see what's down here. All of this is abandoned, it looks like. Health potion. Not too bad. Okay, we can go down this way, it looks like. This. Use it. I know there are any landmarks. Okay. Alright, we're not gonna go down there. Not yet. Whoa, what the heck? Where'd that come from? Yes. Ammo. it, Annie. Probably saw us up here and ran after us. Skill too low. Anything hidden around here? Nope. I should be saving all this for the next stream sesh. Wait a minute, somebody's alive in here? The heck are you? This is a cursed place. What's wrong with this castle? Castle curse. Hallow Castle has been stricken with a terrible curse. Damn Wiccan came to our aid. You insist on lingering, a word of advice, things are not what they seem. Those large paintings are mere illusion. You can walk right through them. If you have some jitter seed and paradoxicus, you can brew a potion to see through the illusion. Who are you, humble servant? Anyone with any senses fled. All right, remember, stranger, the paintings are not what they seem. All right. Paradoxicus and... what was it? Paradoxicus and something. Jitter seed, I think? Yeah. We'll make more. It seemed like we need him here. So, these paintings are not what they seem. Lower skill too low. Guess we can go through this painting, man. Let's see. Truth. There we go. Another truth potion. Alright, let's do this before the truth wears off. Some kind of dark lord here. Tired eyes peer from the weathered face. What's this? An intruder? How'd you get into the keep? There wasn't exactly anyone to stop me. What's wrong with the gas? People were doomed. Terrible plague. All I could administer the poison on your behalf. Let's see. No. I cannot get conscious that you do this. Anything else? So we can't really solve this curse until we at least get charm or no. Somebody in here. This could be bad. Greetings. Can I help? This is the guy we have to poison, to administer the poison to. But we can't right now. It's a higher, needs more experience to complete this, pretty much. So we have to come back here. And that's that. Not bad. I thought I'd be able to save it up, but it's not been the case. Let's just hope it's saved. How about that? And then we go about the biz. To find out if it's saved. Let's see. See where it throws us. Okay. All right, it's saved. Just have to make our way back there. Okay. Well, that'll do it for this edition. I will catch you guys with the next part. Thanks for checking it out.